Swelling and glowing again. I've been trying to call you, but I came as soon as I saw this.
Steven's here to help! Steven's here to help! Steven's here to help!
What is going on?
I broadcast my subconscious sometimes these days. It's really no big deal.
Okay, but I can tell something is bothering you.
Steven's here to help! Steven, help! Steven, help! Help! Steven! Steven, help!
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm fine. Awesome, in fact. Come on, you see me when I wasn't doing well.
Steven, if being like this is what you want, then we'll support you 100%. Whatever makes you happy. But if you're not happy, if something's wrong...
Nothing's wrong. Besides, I don't want you to worry.
We are worried.
Steven, you know you can tell us anything.
It's not that easy. You know what? I don't have to deal with this.
Hold up, dude.
Steven... You have to stop running.
Please.
Steven, we should get you back to the hospital.
Hospital? When were you in the hospital?
You didn't tell them?
It wasn't that important, you guys. You're making a big deal out of nothing. Have I done some things wrong? Sure, I trashed the house today. I broke an anvil, what teenager hasn't? Dad and I had a little disagreement. That's practically a rite of passage. I mean, it would be weird if we didn't, right? And maybe I've had a not so nice thought or two about, like, you know, slamming White Diamond's head through a pillar. But it's not like I actually went through with it. I only actually shattered Jasper.
What?
You're joking, right?
Oh, don't worry. I fixed that too. I can fix anything. I can just keep messing up and fixing things forever, and you'll never have to know or think about any of it.
Steven.
How messed up is that? That I've gotten away with this for so long. You have no idea how bad I am. You think I'm so great and I'm so mature and I always know what to do, but that's not true. I haven't learned a thing from my problems. They've all just made me worse. You'd think of me as some angel, but I'm not that kid anymore. I'm a fraud. I'm a fraud. I'm a monster!